from Bryan High School, and Bryan's Connor Arthur gets the pass and gets the long touchdown, streaking down the sideline. No one's going to catch him. That would put Bryan up on top early in this one. Point after. Because, you know, you like to mix it up a little bit, but no good, unfortunately. Van Wert's Owen Treese is going to keep this one. And the Cougars making some hay. How about another nice short run here? Picks up a couple more yards, and then Treese is going to say, you know what? I want to show off the arm. I've been waiting. Let's it go. Tanner Barnhart with the catch around the defense. And I think that can count as double coverage. Picks it up. Treese now going to show off the feet. Lowers the shoulder. Almost gets in, but he is going to get it on this one. Punches it in. And that is the touchdown. Van Wert rolling in this one tonight, 34-13 over Bryan.